Yes, the mod is here. Welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you the beautiful graphics mode for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And this graphics mode is designed for your low-end PC. So do you want to know how to install and how to use this graphics mode into your low-end PC? Please make sure to watch this video till end. So my friend, let's talk about the system requirements in order to play this mod. Well, you need at least 2GB of RAM, any dual-core processor, and 1GB of 512MB graphics card. Well, if you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mode into 25 to 30 FPS. So that's all the minimum specifics and required to play this mode. Let's talk about the recommended specs in order to play this mode. Well, you need at least 4GB of RAM, any quad-core processor, and 2GB of dedicated graphics card. Well, if you have this type of system requirements, then you can easily play this graphics mode into the 60 to 70 FPS. So that's all the specifics of this mode. We should move to our installation video. So without any further ado, let's get started to the video, guys. But wait, before getting started, please make sure to hit that like button, share this video to as much you can, and if this is your first time in our channel, then please make sure to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon so you, my friend, never miss any of my future upload. So without wasting any more time, let's get started to the video, guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing you need to do is download these two files from the given link in the description. So process of download is very easy to download. Please make sure to check the links in the description if you have any trouble, or you can find a video in an iCard here or there or somewhere else, you know. So first of all, what you need to do is extract your optional file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. So once the optional file has been extracted, open your optional 2.0 folder and then open your game directory, my friend. So once your game directory has been opened, open your optional 2.0 folder and then open your Sleo ASI Loader Plus Mod Loader and only copy these selected files: Sleo Mod Loader, base.dll, Sleo.asi, modloader.asi, and these two Warbis file. Except this, please do not copy any of this file, otherwise your game might crash. Now just hit on replace every task, you know. Now go back and then search for your graphics fix. And then from here, what you need to do is accept these four files, just drag and drop steammemoryfix.esi into your game directory. Now please make sure to turn off your antivirus before modding your game, you know. Now go back, and then from here, what you need to do is open your widescreen fix, open the script folder, and then just drag and drop widescreenfix.esi and widescreenfix.ini into your game directory. And then head on replace if task. You know, now we have successfully done with our optional folder. Now what you need to do is minimize or close both of this window and then extract to main mod. Now it's very easy to install, no need to worry about it, you know. Now open your game directory and then the extracted mod. Now just drag and drop all these files into your game directory, you know, and then run your gtasset.exe, and then you're all done, my friend. Now if you have any trouble while downloading my files, then please make sure to check the links in the description. I'm again reminding you. Okay. Just launch in gtasset.exe and your game will run. Not believing? Watch this video till end. Okay, so let's wait till our game launches. Okay, so as you can see, my friend, our game looks too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video to as much you can, and if you are new, then I already told you, subscribe this channel.